Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I am going to discuss about token, variables, data types and variable declaration and initialization. At first I am going to discuss about keywords. What is keywords? Keywords is a words which will be meaningful. We can write this word only a small letter, we can't write in capital letter. We can use two keywords together, but one space will be available between two keywords. Everybody understand? Example of keywords: int, float, double, while, return, switch, character, break, etc. In this 32 keywords available. But your familiars will be integer, float. Everybody know what is float. Character, but what is double, what is while, what is break, it is not familiar for your, but I will discuss these things when this chapter will become very clearly. But here I discuss something. Integer, int means integer, float means point numbers. These points numbers, after point number will be came at the 5 time, and double this after point the number will be came 15 times. While switch break, we will discuss together what is switch, what is break. This is very important things. Character means only is indicate character. These 32 keywords totals available. Now I am going what is another token, string. What is string? String means my previous video I wrote a line that was, I am a student of computer science and engineering, in the printer. That was a string. Anything if you will write in the quotation, then that will be string. Hi, hello, etc. Any things in the quotation. Constant, any value, suppose 10, 12, 13, 14, anything, any value will be constant, and that's constants. Operators plus, minus, multiplication, division. Plus plus means increment, minus minus decrement, plus equal to, that will be discussed after next video. What is plus equal to, and special symbols. Special symbol means first bracket, second bracket, third bracket. First bracket and second brackets we already used previous video in a simple program, but third brackets not used. That will be used next programming, when we will write programming, different types of programming. Indicator sharp, suppose given question is find the subtraction between two variables, then what we will do, same patterns how we write programming. Then in the middle, when we define the variable sum, and then sum equal to a minus b, multiplication mul equal to a into b, sum equal to a plus b, then these types, that's in identifier. Next we will going variable. What is variable? Variable means where we can store any data. That's variable. Variable, we can write variable anyhow. That's capital words or small words, A to Z. That's your choice. 0 to 9 underscore and dollar sign, that's you can use. Digit 0 to 9 you can use. But one restriction here, that's it. You can use digit anywhere, but you cannot use first. Of the variable at the of the variable first time first, you cannot use this digit or digit, but you can use in middle, last, anything. We can't use digit at first of the variable, but we can use middle of the variable or last of the variable. Suppose one number is a variable, then that is invalid because we used one this digit at the first of the variable. But number one is that variable is valid because now one used at the last of the variable. Now we are going what is data type. Data type, suppose a variable x, a, b, c, etc. Suppose take a is a variable, but this variable is float, integer, double, character. What we cannot understand, what compiler also cannot understand, what compiler don't understand, what only if you write only x or only a, that is not valid. But if you it is must required to define data type, means that's if that is character, then you have to write character. If that is integer, you have to write integer. Float, double, that's these things is very important. But when you write integer, then everybody understand that is integer. Compiler also understands that it is integer value. Float, it is waypoint value. Double, these types of after the point, the 15th numbers will be came. Compiler also understand that he will sorry compiler also give the value at the after the point 15 times. Next time we will going difference between variable declaration and initialization. Variable declaration and initialization, you take data type and variable, but you don't take value of the variable, that's called variable declaration. Only data type variable, that's called declaration, and with value of the variable, that's called variable initialization. Means only variables, variable declaration, and with the value of variable, that's called variable initialization. When we write the data type and variable name, then that called the variable declaration, and when we take value of the variable, then that's called the variable initialization. Here everybody understands whole video. I hope that if this video if will helpful, then you can like, subscribe, and if you want to see my next video, next topic, my video, you can want to see very seriously, because if you see my video serially, then you understand very clearly on this subject. Now my video will be end this. Thank you for watching my video.